to Adlesson official YouTube channel. As we all know that every year thousands of students appear for the GATE exam, but most of us think that GATE exam is for the post-graduation, that is MTech or jobs in PSU. But no, there are various opportunities after GATE, and in today we will discuss about the various opportunities that are open for you after GATE. So, first of all, I will tell you what is GATE and who can actually appear for the GATE, and then I will tell you the 10 interesting opportunities after GATE. GATE is Graduate Aptitude Test in Engineering. It is a national level entrance exam conducted every year by one of the IITs. The application generally starts in the month of September and the exam is conducted in February usually. There is no age limit or any other limitation. Graduates from engineering and science background can appear in GATE. Many students will appear for GATE 2019, so let me tell you some interesting opportunities after GATE. So first, that you get placement opportunity. Yes, there are good placement opportunities after GATE. Many students after completing their bachelor or graduation may not get a good package, but after when you clear the GATE, you get admission into various ITs and NITs. The package after MTech is quite good and you get a good package, plus you get a chance to work in various MNCs like Samsung, Tata, Google, Siemens, Cisco, etc. Recruitment at PSU. Many public sector undertaking, that is PSU, offers jobs to the GATE candidate with a valid GATE scorecard like BEHL, BSNL, HPCL, GAIL, etc. A job in PSU ensures you to keep in touch with the exciting engineering advance while enjoying the security and perks of common job. Great scholarship schemes. Many students who clear GATE with good marks get good scholarship. MHRD gives scholarship up to ₹12,500 for candidate who wish to take admission into various MTech and ME. The candidate who has some sort of financial problem can take this opportunity. Teaching opportunity. Many students after clearing GATE or get qualified after MTech go for teaching profile. Means many candidates become professor after they complete MTech and they get the good chance to teach in various private universities. And many candidates are there who have good interest in teaching and some knowledge about engineering can become professor after MTech. Research opportunities after GATE. Once you complete your MTech, you can opt for research through Junior Research Fellowship in CSIR Labs. There are certain positions available through GATE. Sponsorship opportunity. If you are working with the government bodies like DRDO, ISRO, BARC, Doordarshan, Indian Army, Indian Navy, etc., a good GATE exam score will make you eligible for their sponsorship program, which runs for 2 years. Training from the best Indian minds. While you pursue your master from such reputed organization, you learn from the best of best. The best mind in the engineering field share their knowledge with you. You are trained to be like them or even better than them. Opportunities abroad. Many foreign colleges also accept GATE scores such as National University of Singapore and Nanyang Technological University. The scope increases across the boundaries too. PhD program. After you clear your MTech, you can go for PhD program. And sometimes many candidates wishes to pursue PhD after their graduation as it will be a great help to them. You can go for startup. In case if you have good domain knowledge about a specific field and after your graduation in MTech, you can go for startup as many candidates prefer to work in their space rather than working in any office. So they take up the project and start working on it. In case if you find any door to any of these opportunity open and you are eligible for the GATE, then don't miss the chance. So these were the opportunities you have with you. If you are appearing for the gate or have appeared for the gate, I hope I have provided you with some assistance. If we did, then give us a big thumbs up. In case if you have any query, please write your query in the comment section below. Do subscribe to our channel Aglasim. I will see you next time. Till then, bye bye.